final Division One stop, Northview hosting Clay. Wildcats up 10 to start the second half. Eagles looking to come back. Keegan Calkins putting up a quick bucket as they trail 33-25. Wildcats go back to Mr. Double-Double. Sean Craig, remember that all-BCSN watch list. His dominance inside, back to a 10-point lead. Clay's not going away. Noah Hoggill pickpocketing Craig and leads the easy bucket for Frank Wagenfeld. Clay fighting, but Casey Hunt eyes it, flies it. Three is good. Northview pulling away as they go on to win. Final score 74-48. So Northview moving on. They will take on Ashland on Thursday night as Ashland knocking off the Start Spartans this evening.